Hi everyone out there. I'm Rajesh Jais. Namaskar. I met an interesting person named Mr. Shiraz Hemri. Once I met him through a common friend, an actor friend, Yajuvendra Pratap Singh, in some mall. And second time I met him in an international flight somewhere in some country of Middle East. Probably it was Qatar or Dubai maybe. Though I have never worked with him, but I have seen his few films and few music videos, and he is efficient director to come out with good product in minimum resources. He's very smart. What he did with me, you know, actually he's a catalyst. He gave me just three words. People ask me these three words and just requested me to comprehend. This is how a director works. Actor ki taar chhed do, usse kurit ke chhod do, aur wo shuru ho jayega. And this is what is happening right now. Anyways, coming back to the topic which has been given, people ask me, yes, these days people ask me about what have I been doing all this while in this pandemic. Yes, on 23rd of March 2020, when the first lockdown started, I took it in my stride. I started relishing that free time. I started singing. I started playing my mouth organ. Started writing something. And there are times when I used to sit in this window and kept watching that vast span of this forest, deep forest, nature, birds. Until I came across with those videos, those news clips of migrant laborers. And something started going inside me, upside down. It was very frustrating, it was very painful. And I was more pained because I am not at the position where I could help them much. So that was more frustrating for me, though I did my bit, whatever I could do. But this is the time, this is the phase we came across when we got to see there are so many faces of different facets of society, like bureaucracy, the political class, the healthcare system, the hospital facilities, industrialists, businessmen. There are different faces. Some are good, some are bad. And even school, private school management, I'm really amazed when students are not going to school, they are attending hardly few hours, 1, 2, or 3 hours online classes. There are expenditures which is not being met at the infrastructure or recurring level at the school premises. And this private school management, they are not ready to reduce a single paisa for their fees. They have been charging the complete fees despite representation of so many parents groups. And this is one cause no politicians came around, very few. I mean, judiciary is not coming up with any resolution for this. And even I met personally to the management, they said ki there is no clear guideline from court even. So I just told them ki don't you have conscience, your own conscience? I mean, you are waiting for a regulation to get it done from your end. Your conscience is not allowing you, not saying anything. Those parents, there are so many parents who are out of work. There is no incoming, only outgoing. They are spending their saved money. So don't you think you should reduce whatever you could? Jo actually kharch nahi ho rahe, uska to unko advantage dijiye, wo to pass on kijiye. Are you here to make profit? And they simply refused. This is one area I really lost respect this time, education system, educationist. I had great respect for them. But this time they showed their real faces, that they are also here to make profit. This is pathetic. I lost respect for this kind of education system, which doesn't care about the parents. Pata hai, kaiyon ke kaam chale gaye, kitne anath ho gaye. कितनों का घर उजड़ गया, जो ब्रेड विनर है पैसे कमाने वाला, उसकी मौत हो गई। एनीवेज, सो व्हाट हैपेंड एक्चुअली इन दिस पैंडेमिक टाइम, आई वाज कंप्लीटली नॉट इन स्टेट ऑफ माइंड टू शेयर एनीथिंग अबाउट मी और माय पर्सनल थिंग और माय प्रोजेक्ट्स। दो इन दिस पीरियड माय फोर फिल्म्स गॉट रिलीज्ड, इंदु की जवानी, रूही, ब्रीणा एंड वन रक्षक एंड फ्यू वेब सीरीज एज वेल लाइक रुद्रकाल ऑन डिज्नी हॉटस्टार एंड पंचायत एंड पाताल लोक ऑन अमेजॉन प्राइम एंड स्कैम 92 ऑन सोनी लिव। आई वॉज नॉट फीलिंग लाइक शेयरिंग, दो इट वॉज हैप्पी मोमेंट फॉर मी, बट द कैटास्ट्रॉफी वॉज ऑल अराउंड वॉज नॉट अलाउिंग मी टू डू एनीथिंग एज सच। So, I was a bit disturbed. Even now, also I'm disturbed. I'm pained. But whatever it is, in this entire period, one thing I never discontinued is my daily routine. My morning session of meditation, pranayama, yoga, followed by a few other things in terms of health. And evening walk for 1 hour, followed by 15 minutes stretching exercise. And in interim, in the daytime, I make it a point to watch 2 films or different episodes of some web series just to keep myself updated. So this is how I've been spending my time in this pandemic period. And second question I've been asked, people want to see me in bigger roles, or why don't I do big roles? I really admire, I have great respect and honor for the emotion for me. But people probably might not be knowing about the casting process, how it takes place in our film industry. Film pura project banne ke baad, we are the last to get on board. Casting director, director, producer, they approach you for a role. And then we also have certain criteria, certain factors to factor in before zeroing down on a particular role. Earlier it used to be very standard things, but now because of this web series thing, because technically there's no censorship as well there on web series, so we have to be ultra careful about the content, what we are going to do. As a person, as a socially responsible person and sensitive person, as an actor, I make it a point that I should not hurt anyone, I should not offend anybody's territory, any system, caste, culture, religion, politics and some traditions. Though there are things in the society which needs to be upgraded with the time, so we should highlight it, but it should be in an aesthetic manner, artistically, not just offending someone or some community or some religion. So ये सब ध्यान रखना पड़ता है, किसके साथ शूट है, क्या सीन है, and I don't mind doing 2-3 scenes role if it's significant in that complete frame of story. I just pay attention that it should not be edited in the post production. Itna important scene hona chahiye. And I would rather prefer these kind of scenes than being there the entire film doing nothing significant. So this is how we work, and I hope you all are taking care of yourself. And I, my request to you, please take care of yourself. You try not to be liability on existing infrastructure in our society. Leave that for the actually needy people who can't afford it. So aap pehle apna dhyan rakhiye, you take care of yourself first, then your loved one and family as well, because everybody is responsibility. You should not become liability, right? So I hope everyone will take care of themselves. Please stay safe and be happy. Thank you very much.